cost, and years were lost. We prayed to Dharma, David on the crescent and the Holy Cross. We held our ground for blessings found. We kept the faith and learned the truth that every life is so profound. Well, here we are. It looks like we made it. Whew! We lost a year or two, and at times it felt like hell. But we found some good things, too, and hopefully a few blessings as well. In fact, let's do a quick review now that the pandemic is in the rearview mirror, and our return to living life again gets even nearer and nearer. First of all, we had no sports except in a bubble. Men's faces turned into a stubble. We all learned about a thing called Zoom. We stayed home and baked bread and learned every blessed inch of every blessed room. Always wear a mask. No, wait, better wear two. Time to get back on to Amazon, buy something new, or perhaps buy again. Things like sweatpants, live house plants. Early in the pandemic, I bought toilet paper from France. A brand new thermometer, something called an oximeter. We tried extra hard not to touch our face or get too close. No, don't embrace. We washed our hands for 20 seconds. I found singing happy birthday to myself twice did the trick. And when you felt a little funny, you thought, is that COVID? Or am I just a little sick? We all know the shape of COVID, that ugly, grotesque-looking monster. A friend of mine baked a cake in that shape last year for his daughter. Why not? And haircut, schmaircut. Let it grow, I say. I won't cut it until next May. Talk shows got much better without an audience, which made it more real and much more of an accomplishment. And we got used to that COVID test and that awful stick, or whatever it is, that they stick up your nose. But let's face it, it wasn't as awful as that thing you probably filmed and did during lockdown and shared on social media that just grows and grows. Some days all you're worried about is what's for breakfast, then what's for lunch, then what's for dinner. But if you're like me, more often than not, your favorite comfort food was the winner. But we all missed hugging and touching. You know, the real thing. We paid the cost, and years were lost. We prayed to Dharma, David on the crescent and the Holy Cross. We held our ground for blessings found. We kept the faith and learned the truth that every life is so profound. The air got cleaner all around the world, mainly because folks didn't have to drive. With no people hanging around, the wildlife started to thrive. Sea turtles resting and feeding on the beaches. Dolphins and orcas everywhere, through all stretches and all reaches. Wild animals roaming down Main Street, from San Francisco to Pocatello and Moscow. Idaho, that is. Our national parks saw animals coming out of hiding. The animals know, my friends, they know. Kind of like it was 200 years ago. For the things we took for granted, we became more grateful. For the many blessings we forgot about, we became more thankful. We learned new acronyms too, like PPE and WHO and CDC and of course, COVID. Ugh. But we finally appreciated those we now call essential and necessary. People like nurses and doctors, grocery store workers, teachers and restaurant and all frontline workers. And we also gained new appreciation for our friends and our family ties. And hopefully learned to show more love and kindness and respect to all others at all times. We paid the cost. And years were lost. We prayed to Dharma, David on the crescent and the Holy Cross. We held our ground, for blessings found. We kept the faith and learned the truth that every life is so profound. The U.S. projection is now for over 600,000 dead from over 30 million cases. Many had to grieve their loss from a distance and never got a chance to, just one more time, touch their loved ones' faces. And many people lost their jobs, their businesses, and their careers. All they ended up with is a past due mortgage and a rent in arrears. We lost some giants that helped us sing. Charlie Daniels, Eddie Van Halen, Little Richard, Charlie Pride, Kenny Rogers, Billy Joe Shaver, Jerry Jeff Walker, and of course, John Prine. But enough sadness, enough looking back. It's time once again to look forward, ever forward, because people, we've earned it. Let's celebrate. Love to do, but we all had to wait. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. Let's all hold hands and hug and kiss and do the things that we all miss. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate life with all our might. Keep on dancing through the night.
Alrighty then, who's ready to celebrate? I know I am. Let's do it, let's celebrate.
Celebrate life with all your might. Keep on dancing through the night. Celebrate life with all your might. Keep on dancing through the night. Celebrate life with all your might. Keep on dancing through the night. Celebrate life with all your might. Keep on dancing.
Celebrate life with all your might. Keep on dancing through the night.